until you are outside the aircraft. Any personal devices with flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Take care your device does not get lost within your seat. If it does, please do not move it, but let one of your cabin crew know. Devices must be switched off when not being used in flight. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully, as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Ensure that your seat is now upright and in the takeoff position, with the armrest down and your table folded away. Window blinds must now be open in preparation for takeoff. Smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted anywhere whilst on board. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
Jimmy the cabin light and foot takeoff. If you require additional light, please choose the button on the panel above. gentlemen, my name is Peter Sequoia. I'm your customer service manager on this flight to London. I would also like to introduce my colleague, lovely Tommy. I would like to add my personal welcome to you and welcome back executive members and more world with clients. If there's anything we can do to make your journey more comfortable, please let us know. We hope you enjoy your flight with us today. Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to remind you whenever you are seated, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened. It will physically fasten whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When anything to leave your seat, please do take care when opening overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and put into you. We will shortly start with the service of the complimentary food for snacks and drinks to all customers. Now please sit back, relax and enjoy this 50-minute flight to London City.